Hello guys, this is Nostalgic Days. We're back again for more Blacklight Retribution Real Replica Weapon. And this is a weapon that I extremely love to use. You see me in my mag gameplay videos. You may have noticed that if you're playing the Raven faction called, there's this gun in the Raven faction basically that is called ATAC 2000, which is actually derived from the actual weapon FN 2000. And this is the weapon I'm going to be talking about today, and it's extremely one of my favorite weapons in any shooter game, just because of the design. The design just keeps me in check, like, wow, I really like this gun so much. But in terms of its usefulness, it's a different thing. That thing that I will try to explain more later in this video. But first, let's get into the background of this weapon called the FN2000. Now, the FN2000 was created by Belgian gun makers, and yes, they are not also known for making Belgian waffles. They actually make really nice weapons such as the FN2000 and the P90. But the thing about the FN2000 is it's one of the more futuristic designs, more modelable designs that you can easily put some attachments into and customize to whatever you want. So it's basically suited for almost any type of situation. The reason for that is one of them is its bullpup design. Basically what bullpup is allows the weapon to have the magazine in the back of the trigger instead of the front, like a usual M4A1 and a AK-47. The reason for this is they allow it to create shorter space, so that means the gun is very shorter than most of the assault rifles. Thus allows more room to, you know, if you're sitting in a seat of a car and you need to shoot at somebody, you need to have some space in order to turn around and look outside of the window. And you know, in order to have that bullpup short, so it makes the assault rifle shorter, that allows it to easy maneuver around areas. This is also good for compact areas such as small hallways or corridors, or buildings to breach. Not that this is not very open spaces. I mean, it can do well in open spaces, but usually bullpup allows it to have a shorter assault rifle space, so it can maneuver around a little bit better. Another feature that is really good is that you can put a bunch of customizations to it. Plus, there's a unique fact to it that, unlike most guns where the bullet ejection system is usually within the back of the gun, it's actually forward. This is allows it to actually help with the recoil, because the recoil and most guns are actually pushing from the back, which allows the gun to be having the recoil going up. But if you put the recoil around the front, it's actually gonna go down, so it's kind of gonna help with your aiming ability to make it more stabilized. That's what I really like about the ATAC 2000. Another thing is it's ambidextrous, which means you can play with both sides. If you imagine, if you have the gun in your hands, you can put it in your right shoulder or your left shoulder. If you're right-handed or left-handed, it doesn't matter. It works both ways. That's a really good reason to have it. Also, it's really, it actually has a really nice, what is it called? High rate of fire. You know, usually assault rifles have a medium grade, rate of fire. It's kind of like almost between the machine gun and this SMG. But actually, this rifle right here can have rounds per minute almost as equal to an SMG, which is pretty cool. Only though that the power will be down by just a little bit. And you know, that's basically it for the background. You know why I love this gun so much, because I just talk about it almost all the time, more than my other gun videos. But let's talk about it in Blacklight Retribution. How is that applied basically in Blacklight Retribution? Like I said before on the background, that usually the FN2000 has a high rate of fire, in the real life version. In the Blacklight version, it actually kind of has a rate of fire as a heavy machine gun, which is kind of pretty depressing and kind of sad, because I want an assault rifle that can shoot SMG style rate of fires, and can't really do that. So I know there's balance involved with it. I want something that is authentic to the weapon. So kind of disappointed that it doesn't have a high rate of fire. Another issue that also it doesn't have a lot of power. So you may have to take in a lot of bullets in order to kill somebody, unlike other assault rifles. Good thing about this weapon is it's really, really lightweight. So any of you guys who are running lightweight builds can easily maneuver fast with this one. Another great advantage to it is it's very accurate. You don't even have to play with iron sights or a scope. You can actually shoot really well through hip firing. It's really, really accurate. And the recoil, it doesn't really jump around that much, so that's a really big plus. So if you're a guy who is a fast-paced guy and looking for more accurate guns, this is the type of weapon you want to try. The only problem is, like I said before, the damage. Like, for any instance, if you're in a short-range type of situation, you may not get all of the bullets into that guy, because you have a low rate of fire and low damage. So you kind of have to play it out as a medium range type of person. You can't really go long range to fight off a sniper, because like I said, the damage drop off goes down and decrease considerably, and you may have to watch out for that. All in all though, this is a really, really fun gun to use. I suggest you guys try it out, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this little weapon demonstration. I know this weapon is not based off the request that you guys have given me, but I'm trying to get all these weapons done, because these are the requests that I want for my own purposes that I really want to use. And I have a bunch of them still, like they're already pre-recorded, and I just want to get them out of the way first before I get on to your request. So yeah, it may take a while for me to get your request, but keep on commenting and keep on saying subscribing. It's like, hey, I want this weapon such and such, and I'll get to it eventually. But first, I want to get my request out of the way so that I can get on with yours. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And yeah, this is Nostalgic Days, and I'll see you next time.